Meanwhile.
Huzzah! A man of
quality. Finally, somebody gets it.
Hey, Cryo, I want to be as cool and handsome as you. What are the stats for this one?
Well, I'm glad you asked. Here they are. I'm a BL55 with 30 vitality, double 25s in strength and skill, and leftover points in endurance.
But wait a minute, isn't a strength build just considered a better version of a quality build in this game?
Good question, and at meta level, yes, that's the case. But in lower levels, a strength build has a much harder time reaching the damage hard cap of 50, while a quality build can comfortably reach the soft caps of 25, so the difference is a lot smaller. But there's another thing only a mid-level quality build can do. What is the best strength weapon? And what is the best skill weapon?
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
What?
Bye.
Alright, it's story time with Cryogenic. This is the story of one epic gamer I found in Bergenworth who had a somewhat interesting strategy. Attacking with a +0 weapon to make you feel safe only to try and one-shot you with a bone ash pistol shot. Fair enough, I actually thought that was quite smart. But then, upon our subsequent session, he realized that same trick wouldn't work twice, so he resorted to trying to fog wall me. Now, normally this cheap strategy works fine against any other invader, but I have on me the perfect counter for this poor sod's brilliant idea. Since his goal is to waste my time for several minutes, I'm going to waste several hours of his by just standing around and not doing anything. And remember, while I'm here, he can't get any other invader to troll, so his irresistible thirst for lube, I mean, salt, will eventually get the better of him and he will 100% rage quit the invasion. Like so. Now, this may seem low class on my part, but keep in mind that this guy's idea is to cower away when he can't get his single strategy to work, so I don't feel too guilty for resorting to this. And of course, the epic troll had a few things to say. Why, yes sir, I do have plenty of time to waste when it's for the sake of pissing off a sad man-child in a video game. And I do mean man-child. As this unironic use of the wrecked meme while sending salty messages screams a Call of Duty on Xbox level of brain power to me. Also, if you were in doubt as to the mental age of this individual, check out this reply to a perfectly sound argument on his scaredy cat attitude. I have no words. And of course, once you let them know you're just laughing maniacally at the public embarrassment, they suddenly have nothing more to counter and stop sending messages. Well, I expected nothing better, mister. Please, try and have a good day, because I'm sure those 10 minutes I spent not falling for your trap ruined your clip and that might have been less than pleasant for your already dwindling maturity. And now, back to your regularly scheduled quality build showcase.
Get some help.